I asked him a question that I didn't think anybody could answer. I asked, what is the difference between like an average player and an elite player? And Free said, you're in the batter's box for probably 3 to 5 minutes your entire game. Why won't you be locked in for those 3 to 5 minutes?